Folks, I have a big problem. I am dirt poor, and there's only one way to fix that, and that's to go mining for all the resources we need. Today, I'm gonna get rich and modded Minecraft hardcore. Before we start anything, we are gonna need resources. I only have 7 torches. That's not, day is no good. Okay, that should be enough to get us started. And we'll pick up some coal while we're out. Okay, I also picked up some spruce wood. That way, if we need to, we can craft in the caves at any point. Now it's time to go and actually find a cave. Ooh, I'll take this coal. This will come in handy. Ooh, and a little bit of iron too. This doesn't hurt, but this isn't gonna be our actual cave. Yeah, I just found it on the side. While we're out, I wanna get a stack of any ore we can get. So when we go to ores, any of this ore that spawns naturally here in the overworld, I wanna see if we can get a stack or close to a stack. Okay, it looks like we got ourselves a decent entrance down there. Hopefully this goes decently well. There we go. Ooh, we already have some new ore that I haven't seen before. That's cool. Let's start lighting this sucker up. Hello, creeper. Ow. But what are you? Osmium ore. Cool. Osmium. If we do this, Osmi. No. There we go. Ooh, we can get some decent gear from this. Plus 2 there, plus 2. Ooh, so it's a little bit better than it looks like. It's very close to diamond, maybe? So that is cool. So we'll have to keep looking for that. And then, oh, look at how big this is going to be. Ah, this is a good cave. Ooh, here's another creepy boy. There we go. He's defeated. Having a, especially in hardcore. Ooh, ow. In hardcore, it really comes in handy when you have items like a shield, especially for creepers and skellies, because, oh my, sometimes they will get pretty annoying. Speaking of that, I hear a skelly, I just don't know where he is. Hopefully we can maneuver him pretty well, but I'm gonna pick up this iron because I would like to get a lot of iron. I wanna do some redstone in this series, some really cool automatic builds. And we're gonna need a lot of iron, redstone, stuff like that if we're gonna do that. I would also like to grab a lot of this copper. I haven't really used it too much. In a previous Let's Play, I was gonna use it and I had grabbed so much of it, but I had never actually built with it. So I would like to try and build something with this season.
Can I ask you a favor? Could you consider subscribing? It would help me out graciously if you could press that red button down below. And consider liking the video, because liking always helps.
Well, looky there, one of our goals is already complete. Well over a stack of raw copper. I don't think I'm gonna mine any more for the rest of the episode, but we will come back. It's just staring. There's so much. Okay, this is close to where my base is anyway. So if we have to, we'll come back for it. For now, I have a decent amount. There's so much more ore I want. Ooh, what do we have here? Pots that give us items. What does that one give us? Ash. I don't want ash. I'm gonna be honest. No, thank you. I don't want ash. Well, looky what we got over here. I'm pretty sure this is in the vanilla game. This is one of those dungeons that was gonna be developed but never got made, and they just left it in the game like this ever since. Really cool to come across stuff like this. Also, we have so much loot over here. Oh, I wonder if there's a zombie spawner nearby, because the people here are coming like crazy. Oh my lord. Okay, yeah, I don't think there's a zombie spawner, at least. And we have a lot of space to check out. Oh, I like this part of the cave, the lush cave. I wonder if we'll find an axolotl. And where do you guys keep coming from? Oh, we're getting triple teamed. Okay. There is a problem. There's just so many coming at me at once. Ooh boy, we found our first diamonds of the Let's Play. Oh, this is a good start to hardcore. All right, no more. Oh well. 2 diamonds is great, and also we have some gold. I like that, and then whatever is here. One, we have a mine shaft. I don't know if we're gonna mess with that too much. Pick whatever this is up. Carmont. Ooh, I remember this. I'm pretty sure this can be turned into gear. Down here is gonna be risky. Yeah, we'll come back to this. We don't have to do this right now. Ooh, we got more of the quadrillium. I am never gonna be able to pronounce that right. Ooh, we got more of this morkite. I still do not know too much about what this does, but we'll figure it out so we can have something fun with it. Oh boy. Ooh, so much coal. I'm not even joking. We're well past our goal for the coal. That's two stacks. We are doing pretty well for ourselves, and we still have more to explore. Oh, this is so much fun. I am having a blast right now. Caving can be the best part of Minecraft a lot of the time, in my opinion, because it can be therapeutic, especially if you're doing it the safe way, which for the most part, I'd say I'm doing it the safe way. Also, because we have a lush cave, it looks like, I'm gonna look for a axolotl bud. If we can find one, they should spawn in any of these. So if there's a chance to find them, I'm gonna take the chance and take one home. Oh, that's a good ore. That's a really good ore. Oh, and we need diamonds. Oh, okay. We need to save you. Okay. We need to find one more diamond. We need a diamond pickaxe. That is really good ore. That is really good ore. That ore there, so if we look on here, like, yeah, this doesn't look as amazing, but they're really good for the tools, which is the best part of them. So if we can find another diamond, we're gonna be set. Okay, we're exploring this mine shaft a little bit, mainly so we can find more diamonds. We can find more diamonds, we can go back to that ore that we just found, then we can mine it up. I really want that ore so bad. Oh, we got it. There's our last diamond. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, and we have more morkite. Whoop-bam. Look at that. Oh, and there's so much here. Oh, let's go. Oh, we got 7 from that. That is good. I can't wait to get the gear from that. Oh, we found more. I think the armor for this isn't terrible, or not terrible, but it's actually pretty good. I think it's just mending. So we'll have to enchant it, and it already is mending pre-installed, I think. Been a while since I've used this ore. We've got to have an axolotl friend here somewhere. There he is. That's the guy we've been looking for. Hey. Let's go. Oh, I've been waiting to find this guy. Mithril ore? That sounds cool. I think that's a really high ore, too. Run away. There he is. Thanks, aimbot. Love that you're on my side. Okay, we have more of this. Oh, I'm just called O-Rich because the entire name just really is not easy to say. I haven't found more diamonds. It seems like in this, because of all the ore that you're giving, it seems like it's just a lot more rare than it was previously, which is cool. I like the added challenge. We're gonna be so OP, because the more you go, the more down the depths, the more the thing you get. Okay, I think it's time for us to go home. We have a lot, and I mean a lot of loot, and I'm ready to go and upgrade as soon as we can. Okay, folks, we are now home. And oh my, we've got a lot to smell. We'll start the iron in there. Might as well put it right there, and I threw away our coal. Well, that's not fun, and it's probably despawned by now, which is a bad thing, but you just throw those in there. I really don't care. Such a dunce. I must have thought it was that soapstone, that black kind of stone that was down in that cave, and I must have threw it out thinking it was that. At least I didn't do that to any other ore. Okay, so we're gonna need a blast furnace. So we just need 3 of these, which we'll do really quickly. Also, I was able to get 55. There's just so much coal in this world. I love that. I love that you're easily able to find coal. Excuse me? Did we just get a Granny Smith green apple? Well, isn't that just fun? I like it when mods do that. Why don't we have Granny Smiths in really regular Minecraft, right? Okay, folks, it's all smelted, and look how much ore we now have. I can officially say that, folks, we are no longer poor. Look at how much loot we have. And yeah, you know I got this for the thumbnail. Okay, now it's time to start upgrading everything we have. So we can upgrade our tools. We also can upgrade in terms of armor. So, dupe. Is that, that's so much better. Oh my, look at that. We'll do helmet. He said you will do boots. I don't want to use it too much. That, yes, it doesn't match, but I'd rather be fully protected, which, look at that, full armor bar. Absolutely, oop, if I can get out of there. Absolutely perfect. Ooh, and I have a little like flower thing on my head. Look at that. Ooh, and then I don't know if this has any, yeah, there's no like effects. But this has regrowth, which I think is a type of mending in a way. I'm not sure. We're gonna have to go and enchant these eventually. And now it's time for the tools, which, where's my sticks? There they are. Let's do that. Yeah, do one of those. A sword. Finish it out with the shovel. We are officially armored up and we're fully protected outside of enchantments, which we do want to do that soon. So there's a lot of books around. And you got to remember, where is it? Right there. We have 9 obsidians. So in the next episode, we could focus on trying to make a farm to get us fully enchanted. I would love to get these prop for everything if I could. I don't think I'm gonna be able to, but I would love to do that. This has been a successful episode 2, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Because if you did, consider subscribing, because if you got to this point in the video, obviously you enjoy the content. So press that white button down below, and yes, it is now white. Consider liking the video because that helps YouTube know that this content is what you guys want to see. And then, comment down below how you thought of today's episode. I've been Beardboi OG, and I'll see you guys in episode 3.